Founders, and Nancy Ray and Charles David. I'll introduce you to them anyway.
Mr. President, good morning.
Hello.
Good morning.
How are you?
Hi, it's good to see you again. May I present Mrs. Ray? Yes, pardon me. Ms. Ray. Mother. Nancy Ray.
Nancy, nice to see you.
Yes. Do you want to move right over there? This is Mr. Louis.
Feel good.
You know Mr. Sinatra?
Nice to see you.
And this is Sylvia Lowry, the founder and the executive director of the National Institute.
Nice to see you. There it is.
It's a pretty risky car there.
This we brought.
The race against MS.
And beans that nice. Beans that I used to use. I'll be real careful with that person. We repaired that thing three times.
I sure appreciate this. You know, I've always said that there's one thing that's wrong in our system. I hope the children won't hate me for this, that you really can't enjoy toys until you get grown up and they give them to us when we're too young. You know, this is beautiful. Thank you very much.
You're right. We've got the 500 coming up, all kinds of good stuff, and that's my whole life, and I figured that we better do it.
Well, I thank you very
five
much.
Games, multiple schools.
I know, nine times up Pike's Peak. and a couple followed in your, the family followed in your footsteps.
Oh boy. Right. You're a
Mrs. Ray, I have the pleasure of presenting this to you as the 1982 Mother of the Year, in recognition of outstanding courage and leadership. And I'm very proud and pleased to be able to.
Congratulations.
It's an honor to represent all mothers who have multiple sclerosis.
Well, you honor all of us, and Mr. Louis Unser, you are the 1982 National Father of the Year, MS Father of the Year for outstanding courage and leadership, and I'm very proud and pleased to present that to you.
Congratulations, Lou.
The only thing I did is fell down.
See what he said, Mike?
Yes, sir.
He fell down and got back up.
That's great. And all of you, and you and the family. It's a great honor to have you all here.
It's immensely grateful to you.
It's an honor to be here.
Great cause.
Mr. Sinatra?
Glad to see you.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Yes.
President Reagan?
Mike.
I raised a lot with your Mike Reagan.
That what?
Michael Reagan, your boss.
Oh, yes, yes.
He was running both while he was running against
me. Well, for me.
And we kept blowing him off.
Automobiles, the boss ever got together. Yes. I never got to see him race once.
Oh, did he?
No.
He did a good job.
I understand that once he was rated pretty high nationally as a boat racer.
He did a good job.
Well, now I may get to see
him. He made a difference for me to be building his engine instead of somebody else.
Well, I may get to see him come under a bridge. I understand that in...
Really?
Yes, that in June or July, that, for a lot of money to be given to the Olympic Committee, he is racing
the boat
up from New Orleans all the way to St. Louis. And I'm supposed to be there in St. Louis, and maybe for the first time I'll see him way up on a bridge.
You know what I used to accuse him of is we should have gave him a bar of soap so he could take a shower. So I'm back when he gets wet.
Yes. Yes. All right. Here are a set of cufflinks with the seal on.
Oh,
and a pair for you.
Thank you.
And a set of cufflinks for you. And a pin for you. See. The young lady can have a pin, and then you can have a tie bar.
Thank you. Let me help you hold.
Yes, and there's something that you press that seal, but inside the jar are jelly beans. And for you.
Thank you.
Okay. We run the government on jelly beans. I've worked for the state of California, so.
When you see, if you go down there and you see my tell him that I said
hi. I sure will. Yes. Oh, sorry. Okay. I sure will. All right.
This is me.
And of course, this is what? Is this the second
Mr. President, I'm afraid we're going to have to go.
I was out to that little alma mater of mine in Illinois the other day. And the Peoria Star Journal had a cartoon that I just loved. They had a little gray haired lady in an academic gown and a motorboard with her back in to you as you look at the picture. And me in a gown and motorboard facing her. And on her back was written alma mater. And I was saying, hi, ma'am.
Larry, my senior year, there were 55 men on the varsity squad. Football.
200 students and 55 on football.
And it was co-educational. It was the only conference at that time in the United States, called the Rule 19. It provided more pro players to the Big League Pro Bowl than any other conference in the country. It was the only conference in which you could be hired as an assistant coach or a physical ed instructor or play summer baseball for money and still retain your amateur standing. In my senior year, I was the swimming coach and there were 7 physical ed instructors. Years that I played varsity, gosh darn it, we only tied you once and you beat us twice. I had my Faye Rookin to an audience when I was doing the General Electric Theater and a fellow way in the...